Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change your default photo viewer app on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change default photo viewer app in Windows 11, open the main settings page by searching for it, and then expand the menu on the left. On the menu, click on Apps, and then choose Default Apps. Look for the search box, and within here, you need to type in the file type of the images you want to open. For most images, this will be JPG. Type this in and it should show your current default apps for these files below the search box. Click on this and then you can choose a new app for this file. You might now want to change the setting for PNG files with the same method, as these will be common too. Look out for the other photo file types you use, as you can follow the method again for these. And so that is how to change your default photo viewer app on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.